Triglane, does he have the special stick out, Louis? Here he comes to win it. Score!
Patrick Laine finally finishes this one off with a shot. It's from distance, too. Look how far out he shoots this puck from. Doesn't wait. Comes in, blasts it home. Doesn't allow Smith to get set up. I think he surprised him with the distance that he shot it.
Here comes Scheifele. He'll hit the line and take it wide. Crosses, Laine scores! A wicked one-timer.
Absolutely ridiculous pass from Scheifele and an even better release from Patrick Laine. I'll tell you what, there's the pitch and there's the hit right down the third baseline, and Patrick Laine does what he does best.
Rink wide for Laine, walks it in, out for Kyle Connor, scores! Patrick Laine fakes the shot, draws Dubnyk over, finds the stick of Connor, who finds the back of the net.
Abracadabra, Connor's coming at you. How about that pass from Patrick Laine? He sucks two defenders to him. Unbelievable. The guy can shoot, the guy can pass, and Kyle Connor gets the second of the season.
Jets have odd numbers here. Laine along with Connor and Pionk. Laine walks in, shot gets blocked, rebound, scores! What a play, Patrick Laine!
Wow, when you get those boots moving, look out, because Patrick Laine can sting you in a lot of different ways, and you're going to be seeing that highlight for days. Goal line post in, and that is an amazing goal right from the neutral zone with speed. Patrick Laine.
Wheeler from Ehlers and Perreault was the first goal. Here's Laine, scores!
A real poised decision from Spezza just to get the puck up into the hands, a one touch into Laine, and man, he went around those D. Chalosky like he was standing still inside, outside, and he tucked that one in like he was doing it in his sleep. Nice little move to beat Comrie.
Laine gets his ninth of the year.